Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to link data from another Excel spreadsheet in Excel. Let's begin by opening up Excel. Let's click on our Start button. Let's go to All Programs. Say Microsoft Office. Let's just open up Excel. Now what we're going to do here is we're going to create a spreadsheet that we're going to link data from. Let's say you have multiple spreadsheets and you want to kind of combine them all into one using this linking feature that's built into Excel's formulas. I'm going to type in some data here. I'm just going to say this is my test data. Now it's important to remember that this is stored in column A in row 1. If I click in it, it says A1. Let's save this. We're just going to call it book1.xlsx. We'll need to remember that. Now, I'm going to open up a new spreadsheet. This is a totally separate spreadsheet. It even opened up as book 2. But I'm going to pull that data in from book 1. To do so, click where you want the data to appear. I'm actually going to put it in the C so that you can see there's a difference. And we're going to say equals, and then an open bracket, which is right above your enter key. We're going to say book1.xlsx. Then do a close bracket. Now type the name of the sheet that the data appears on. As you can see, in book 1, well, it won't let me switch while I'm changing, but it's stored in sheet 1. So let's go back to our book 2. And we want to type sheet 1. Now type an exclamation point, and we're going to say what row and column we're going to get that from. It's in column A in row 1. So let's say A, and then a dollar sign, and then 1 and a dollar sign. And press the enter key. As you can see, it has pulled in this is my test data into book 2 when it was actually stored in book 1. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to link data from another Excel spreadsheet in Excel.